All right, guys. Kingdom Hearts. Oh God, I'm exhausted. Dead or Alive 6. We're gonna try to finish the story mode. Yesterday, Luna took a shit on the floor, and it was late. I had to wake up early for work, so I was only able to get a little bit in. The interesting, weird thing about this game is the story mode. It takes you zigzagging through costume pattern parts quantity will be multiplied by 10 until March 14th. I don't know what the hell that means. So, my level's F minus. Cool. All right, so let's go to story. And we did that. Wait a minute, what the hell? All right, so we're done with, it looks like, the first chapter. We've done all this. Now we're going to chapter 2 here. That was weird. Looked like the dinosaur is going to eat her. And it's like nothing happened. So what the fuck's that all about? Weird, man. Alright. Next up, we have... I'm playing as Hanukkah now. Elliot.
Excuse me, are you by any chance Elliot?
Yes, that's right.
And is this perhaps a secret call of Jinli Li Heishuan? I'd really like to see that. Hanukkah, you can't.
I'm sorry, my master gave this to me.
Then show it to me instead.
For sure, it's just milk. That's so funny. What? What? All right, what the fuck? This game is, I don't get it. Alright, now we got Elliot. After meeting Neo Tengu and hearing about the mystery of the line, Brad, which is what brings Elliot to the Soul Pirate Ship. The point of the training of the training is just okay. So it looks like Elliot and Brad are fighting each other now. When did Brad meet Neo Tengu? When did that happen in the story? Did I miss that? I wonder why I have a runny nose all of a sudden. I'm sneezing like I'm sick.
Brad, where are you?
Hey, I'm over here. Here.
Would you stop that already? We should go, Brad. We still have the tournament, you know.
I can't leave until I find that mystery liquor.
I'll take you with me, even if I have to do it by force.
Game. Graphically, it's beautiful, but the story's probably the worst in the series. I mean, there are a couple of stories like Dead or Alive 4, Dead or Alive 5, they're actually okay. This is terrible. I mean, really. Here's turns out quite true. And Tangle chuckled to herself, watching Leaf and Followers, and invited Tony. I remember her telling me. Leaf? No, I'm thinking of Pi for the Virtue Fighter. Pi. Fatality.
Hey! I think this is it! That's it! This is the treasure! Then, as promised, it belongs to the one who wins.
You used to be able to run, man. I don't know why there's no running here. I missed my fucking power move. I haven't seen Jan Lee yet. Oh my god, it's an octopus? What the fuck? Wow. Shenanigans, man. Wow. There's a dinosaur, there's a big ass octopus under the sea. There's Jim Lee, which is cool. Alright, here we go. He grew up on the streets. He always supports his mother. This is Diego.
Hey, Diego, which one of you is stronger?
I remember this. Milo was the boxer from Dead or Alive 5, I think. Diego's powerful as fuck, man. He really is. Loading time's longer than the actual story mode, which I think is ridiculous. All right, so if correct me if I'm wrong, but it looks like I'm done with chapters 1 and 2 in the prologue now. No, I'm not. There's still stuff I haven't unlocked. So this is chapter 3, right? Second chapter, all done. Now we got to go to chapter 3 before we can go back to chapter fucking whatever. So here's Kasumi. My all-time favorite character, and I think the hottest girl in Dead or Alive, is Kasumi. She's so gorgeous, and her fighting style, I'm very, very smooth. Great, great fighter. This is her fucking doppelganger there from Dead or Alive 5. Really? Really? Well, there we go. Now I can run. What the hell? Ooh, a bunch of phase fours. Look at this. Here's Ryu to save the day. Ryu Hayabusa. Come here, girl.
So you're Diego. Wanted to take a look at you myself. And you're with that, what you call it? Dead or alive? Why won't you get on board? I prefer the heat of this place.
Wanna stop.
Yeah.
a new world. That's what you said, right?
You'll do it? Right on! Will your mother be okay?
She told me she didn't want to be the type of mom who'd stand in the way of her son's future.
Woohoo! This is great! Great!
Zach's such a weirdo, man. I mean, he really is a weirdo. Alright, even though Elliot already damaged Figma we won, something would stop now as we're gonna go upstairs. Right. So Brad Wong again here. Assume I'm facing Elliot. As Brad now. Well, maybe I'm pitching you a tango.
That's my one! Give it back!
Yep. Brad reminds me a little of Eddie Gordo from Tekken. The Capo era style here. I missed my shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Thank you. Pony girl. Hi girl. Hi. And now they share the wine. Stupid.
Young lady, I like how you drink.
You're pretty good yourself for a human.
Stupid. Absolutely. Just a waste of time. This is such a waste of time. Story mode here. It's horrible. Look, there's shit that's just all irrelevant, man. Alright, next up, Jam Lee finally. But I gotta face Jam Lee. I think she has a crush, if I'm not mistaken, I think Lee Feng has a crush on Jam Lee throughout the entire series. I don't remember, I'm pretty sure though. I think she has a crush on him. It's been a million years since Dead or Alive 5 came out. So again, I'm not positive, but I'm almost positive.
You want to try it right here?
Jan Lee looks skinnier and taller, if that makes any sense. Well, I don't know. I remember when Dead or Alive came out in the arcades, man. Jan Lee was one of my favorite, one of my favorite characters. He's so powerful, so quick. Lee Feng, what the fuck? Why can't I... What's going on here? There we go. Well, that sucks. Used to be a more powerful fucking kick from him.
This may hurt.
No. No. Remy Hitomi has a crush on Hiyade. I forget which. Somebody has a crush on somebody. Luna, Luna. You can't eat the blanket. You cannot do that.
Thank you very much. I'll train harder. Bye bye, Ines. Bye bye, Ines. I'll see you at the tournament.
Oh, my God, this is painful. To watch. I mean, there's just no, just no point to any of this. All right, so we're gonna. So Tina and her father face off. And she has her milk shirt on. I never was a fan of Tina. She's hot as hell, being blonde, but I was never a fan of her as a fighter in this game. At all. Is it Ayane? I think that's Ayane, who was a boss, I believe, in Dead or Alive 1. Secret boss, secret character. Ayane. Pretty sure that's who that was. With Ayate, I think that's who that is. Well, we got another episode, two episodes for Chapter 2. Super. Now this is interesting. This first chapter.
Incredible. questions.
How about if I'm able to beat you?
Very well. But I won't take it easy on you.
And you also won't open your mouth to talk. Because Techno said, fuck realism. Nobody's playing this game for that. They're playing it for the bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy bosoms. Who's this? Rig.
Looks like we'll be working together again, old man.
Well, if it ain't Rig, it's you, we got nothing to worry about.
Leave it to me.
Tina?
Hey, Tina.
This bitch, I hate her.
Yeah, you know.
I don't like her at all. Remember, she's a boxer, so her kicks are fucking almost non-existent. Oh boy. Oh boy, come on, man. Musa. Ryu Hayabusa was a powerful character, and I remember seeing in the arcades where he would literally pick you up, throw you up in the air, and then slam you down, and I never was able to do that move. It was fucking hard as fuck. One of the hardest moves in the game ever. It was so hard. Oh boy. There goes that.
It's over. Now return to your home. Farewell.
What a rude man. How perfect.
Let's go. Come. You.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, here it's coming back to me now. Fuck. As I say that, I get molested. Make sure I haven't missed anything. I have not. Good, Nayani, it was her. And Nayani's another good character. Again, she was, I believe, a secret character in Dead or Alive 1. I think she was evil in Dead or Alive 1, or she was a boss in Dead or Alive 1, maybe a secret boss.
No mistake.
Looks just like her. Right, I'm doing fourth chapter. A lot in the fourth chapter that just got unlocked. Alright, this third chapter. Think anything's up. Oh, there we go. And the nefarious Tengu, okay. Maybe one of his victims, yeah. Well, she knows when she called herself Neo Tengu. And this was not going to notice in the Tigger World. Really? Do I remember that? I don't think I remember Tengu was a gigantic, like, ogre boss, and I think he was in the boss of three. Either three or. I don't remember which one. She's pretty powerful. Wow. Wow. Powerful. Alright, we're gonna stop here, guys. Thanks for watching. And we will continue. I wonder how far this goes down. Maybe 6 chapters? This is the 4th chapter. 3/4 chapters. Alright. Who knows? Alright, so thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you soon.